Alright guys, how's everybody doing? My controller is still tweaking. I'm not sure why it's tweaking. My character is not turning in my directions. I don't know, I might need a new game controller. I don't know. Let me check the battery. Batteries is fine. So, I don't know. Well, the game is just tweaking. I don't know. We have been having some difficulties lately. All right, so guys, we are going back to the village. And you know what's crazy? That's not the door. Where's the door? Trying to find our door. But I don't have to go through all of that just to leave, but it looked like I'm gonna have to. There's so much going on. Why is my phone going off? I have no idea. So all we're gonna do is leave the village. I don't know. To the other location. Will I ever take the thingy? No. I see these guys. I see you guys. I see you. And I'm not going to pay you guys no mind. I don't want to battle. But I did change my sword. By the way, guys. Got this big sword in my hand. I just wanted to show you guys the big swords. Yeah, I got this big ass sword. Just wanted to show you guys my weapon that I got. It's a big freaking sword, y'all. It's a lot stronger than what the heck the other one was. Alright, so let's go. I wasn't gonna battle them, but screw it. I battled them. My baby's next to me, looking all cute. Bernice is sleeping next to me. So cute. Fella's looking out the window. They're so good girls. Our cats is so good to a point. I don't know how many of your pets know how to open up drawers and stuff. Ours do. Gotta get some child-proof locks for these cats. They're getting too smart. Alright, so. You guys are not gonna be happy with the outcome of what I did. So, don't be mad at me. Wait, why am I going this way? See how this daggone navigation guides me in the messed up direction? And you think you're going in the right direction? And then you're not? Yeah. You see what I mean, guys? Yeah, I see that, right? And it's right here. You see this? All right, here we go.
Good day, Glendon.
Beort Tirtomat, Karans of Katasach. We learned of his death. Undewashed Tire.
Alas, his was not the only tragic loss. Your High King Vinbar is also dead. He was taken by folly. He went away into the mountains after killing Katasak and capturing my cousin. Nothing I could say would allow him to see reason.
Are you telling me that you were the one who killed him? Ker Tonsida. What happened? How could a friend of Katasak do such a horrible thing?
I am sorry, but your High King did not leave me the choice. He was about to kill my cousin, and then he attacked me. He was becoming a guardian, a Nadaig. Perhaps it was for that reason he lost possession of his wits.
I believe you. You have sufficiently proven your friendship. But something escapes me. Why would Vinbar have done such a thing? His offering to Tia Fradi does not justify what he did.
You know that I wished to see Enon Milfligdemon, and he was the only one with the power to allow me to do so. I would not have caused his death voluntarily. Believe me, I am just as sorry as you.
Undivorced, Tyre. We will celebrate his memory as well as those of all the members of our council that have fallen. Bloodnit, Katasak, and now our High King. These are dark times, but in spite of our mourning, we must elect a new High King. The children of Tyr Fradi cannot remain without a guide. All the more so in these troubled times. I will notify the Mal of all the clans so that they may know to travel here.
Who has a chance of being elected, in your opinion?
Deirdre is powerful and many clans would follow her. The wisdom of Dunkas will also attract support from many. And there is also Ulan, a clever fox who is very capable of convincing the entire world with his honey-dripping words.
Deirdre, Dunkas, and Ulan. I must convince them to help me if they are elected.
I suppose. I must begin the preparations. You must leave now.
Who will win the vote, in your opinion?
I don't know. Each of the three chiefs that I spoke of could win. It is possible that some amazing feat places one of the Mal above the others. If Bladnid had been victorious, she would certainly have won this time. But that was not to be.
Is there anyone else among those presenting themselves?
Do not take me for someone born last summer. You want to influence the vote for your own gain, but you shall fail this time. And you must go before the one we have chosen. Can I do anything else for you?
I must leave. Goodbye.
I'm not gonna go into that. I was trying to actually scheme that out of him, but it didn't work. So we have to basically go and see these villages. So, where to go first? I am going to start from right to left. I think that would be actually the best thing to do. I'm going to go right to left. This is not going to be easy, but I'm going to clean out my inventory real quick. I swear my controller is acting weird, yo. Inventory, please. I have changed out my inventory. And all that stuff. So I don't have to carry so much. Okay. I am pretty much good with money so far. Half of the stuff I cannot use, that's in here. But it's what it is. I will take care of that later. So let's keep going. Oh man, guys, I've been at this for like a couple of hours now. Alright, so we are here. See how this goes. Oh, my reputation is looking terrible right about now.
To what do I owe the pleasure of your visit?
I regret to inform you that your High King Vinbar is dead.
And divorced Tyre. He was a great man, although he left us a long time ago. But why have you come to notify me of such sorrowful news?
Glendan has informed me that you are most likely among those who will want to take his place.
It is true, and I will perhaps be able to obtain it. I understand that you may be worried about my intentions, but rest assured, I seek only to bring peace to our lands. Peace brings life and prosperity. By creating an alliance with the people of the continent, the lives of our people will be improved and happier.
There is something I would like to ask of you. If you were to be named High King, I would be thankful if you could allow me to meet Enon Mil Frigdemann.
Of course. If I become High King, I would be glad to help you. You are Karantz of Ignamri, after all. If you really want to make sure that I win, you will need to seek the crown of the High Kings.
What is that?
It may only be a legend, but it is said that High Kings used to wear a very ancient crown. The first guardian would have taken it to the grave. If someone were to wear it today, they would surely be chosen.
And where is the first guardian's tomb located?
Somewhere not far from here, since he fought his last battle nearby. The entrance to his burial mound is said to be guarded by a Nadaig Magaman. The path that leads to it, marked by his spears, and its entrance by a large dead tree. But beware. The Nadaig will not let you enter without a fight. Anything else?
Nope.
Nothing. I must go. Now we've earned the trust of one of the pretenders. We just need to find that crown.
Are you certain you are willing to influence the fate of all my people to meet Enon Mil Frigdemann?
I understand that you might find this idea unpleasant. But the survival of the whole continent relies on this encounter, Siora.
It is my feeling that you do not understand the consequences of such a decision. Everyone on the island will listen to the words of a High King.
It may be wise to make sure your pretender's intentions are compatible with yours. And if it's not the case, to find another. We wouldn't want to be the architects of a future we don't like, would we?
You're right. It's a decision that is more important than our quest for an antidote. I must dwell on it.
Well, I was going to see if I can actually go and talk to the other people. And that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to talk to everyone else. Because how can I know to trust him? He's been truthful since I played the game. But it's hard to trust anybody. He's been with me 100%. But how can I trust him? So let's head to the village. Go to the other people. And see what they got to say. Alright, so where is the other people at? Yeah, I'm not just going to go to... What the hell? I'm not just going to talk to one. I'm going to talk to them all. Let me speak to you.
What brings you here on Omanawi?
I am the bearer of bad news. Vinbar, your High King, is dead.
Ande voshtire. He was a great king and a very wise Donegad. We haven't seen him in a long time, but his memory shall be honored.
Glendan told me that you would probably be among those who would want to take his place.
I am not looking for power, but Tirfradi needs peace and balance. And I fear the other kings may want war, or be motivated by ambition. The Renaissance brought chaos with them, and our island has suffered. We cannot change the past, and chasing away those who came does not make sense. The wound is there. Refusing to acknowledge it is pointless. But wounds can be healed, and my clan knows how to do this. So if you're worried about my intentions if I were to become High King, I'll lay them out for you. We must find balance with those from the remote island and live together in harmony.
Thank you.
For this, we must teach the Renaixe humility and to respect the earth.
I would like to meet Enon Mulfrichtemann in order to find an antidote for the disease that is destroying my people. If you were elected, would you help me in this endeavor?
You are a Karantz of our clan, and I have witnessed your wisdom and benevolence. I would be glad to help you meet Enon Mulfrichtemann, and I pray that he will help your people. But you should know that my election is far from certain. The spirits are divided, and some are thirsty for revenge.
Would there be a way to make sure that you get picked?
I do not like the idea of using such a method. But yes, there is a way. The High Kings of old wore a legendary crown, said to be a gift from Enon Mulfrichtemann. The one who became the first guardian is believed to have taken it with him in death. If someone were to wear it in these troubled times, they would definitely be chosen by the others.
And where can I hope to find it?
In the burial mound of the Hoi Kings near the village of Vignamri. But it is said that the path towards it is strewn with spears, and that its entrance, situated near a large dead tree, is guarded by a Nardai Magamen. It is a deeply holy place, and the guardian will not let anyone enter without a fight.
If he said more than the other guy did.
Fill your heart with humility and respect, for those who rest there were great men.
Okay, so he said more than the other person did. I kind of trust him more than anything. Okay, so now I have to go to my next spot. Where the heck is... Here it goes. Let's go to the next location and see what the other person has to say. Let's go. Guys, we're going to see what everybody has to say. Because that's the problem that I actually had last time. They told me to go here, go there, and I didn't do that before. I didn't listen. And then I screwed up. So, I'm listening to what he said. He sounded more amazing. I like him because he's been truthful to me from the start. The other guy has too, but something seems off, like he's hiding something. So let's see what this is. Let's go. See what the heck she got to say.
What do you seek?
I am the bearer of bad news. Your High King Vinbar is dead.
Dead?
And forced Tire. He was a good king in times of peace. But he was plunged into doubt by your arrival. He was no longer at his people's side.
Glendan told me that you would be one of those keen to replace him.
That's true. If Bladnid was still here, I would have given her my votes and followed her into battle. But since she's no longer with us, I must obtain the title and do what should have been done a long time ago. Drive away the Renaixe and take back our island they want to enslave.
Will you drive us away too?
We will drive away the Renaixe. You are on all Minawi. You will have to pick a side.
Oh, damn.
If you were to be elected, I would need your help to allow me to meet Enon Mulfrichtemann. Only he can help us cure the Malachor.
Why should you be preoccupied with a disease striking those we want to drive away?
I have my own reasons, but you should know this is the best way for the Renaixe to leave the island of their own accord.
You have helped my people. You are our Karantz as well. You can count on me to help you. Once I am the High Queen, I will lead you to the sanctuary.
You seem certain you will obtain the title.
Those who covet victory must do everything they can to obtain it. Don't you agree? The old kings wore a legendary crown, which was lost during the war against the people of the sea. Whoever were to retrieve it would be chosen.
And you know where it is?
I believe it is located in the Tomb of the Kings, a holy place not far from the village of Vignamri. I do not know exactly where it is, but it is said that the path leading there is strewn with spears, and that the entrance is marked by a dead tree, and protected by a Nadaig Magaman. Do not worry. I will find this place and retrieve the crown before the election.
If I want to be certain of the outcome of this vote, I'd better go and get this crown myself.
Anything more?
I don't like this woman. Ugh. She sounds selfish. She's a problem. A big problem. She didn't say anything. She just wants to drive people away. The other one wants to basically keep peace. The other one wants to basically bring everybody together. Which one would you go for, guys? Comment down below and let me know. I'll see you guys later. Peace.